शो कविना चेतना मई वर दे आनंदमय Shri Ram, prayers unto Mahadeva, Lord.
Namah Shivaya.
Join us as we sing a small chant to Lord Shiva.
Bolo, bolo, sandar, bolo, namah Shivaya.
Bolo, bolo, sandar, bolo, namah Shivaya.
Bolo, bolo, sandar, bolo, namah Shivaya.
Bolo, bolo.
Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya. चंद्र कैलाय दैर सांबर सेदा शिव
Krishna Govinda Gopal Nandan Lal Radhe चलो मन गंगा जमुना तीर तुम्ही हो बंधू मन्यभवतो तकिशभे नमः नमस्ते अस्तु धन्वने बाहुभ्यामुदधे नमः यात यशु शिवतमा शिवं भभुवते धनुः शिवाशरव्या यादवतगाडो रुद्रमृडग याते रुद्रशिवा तनुरघोरापपकाशिनी तयानस्तनुभाषन्तमह्या गिरिशन्ताभिचाकशीः यामिषं गिरिशन्त हस्ते बिभर्ष्यस्तवे शिवां गिरित्रतां कुरुमायिगुंसे पुरुषं जगते शिवे नवचसा त्वा गिरिशाच्च वधामसि यता न सर्वमिच्छगत यक्ष्मकं सुमन्हा अदत् अध्यबोधदधिवक्ता प्रथमो देव्योऽभिषक् अहीगस्त सर्वा अञ्जम्बगन् सर्वा अस्यातु धान्यः असव्यस्ताम्रो अरुणवदभप्रश्युमङ्गलः एचे माकुं रुद्र अभितो दिक्षुश्रुता सहस्रशो वैशाखं हेडयीमहे असव्यो वसत्पति नीलग्रीवो विलोकितः उतैनं गोप अदर्शन् अदर्शन् उदहार्यः उतैनं विश्वा भूतानि सदृष्टो मृडयादिनः नमो अस्तु ये अस्य सत्त्वानोऽहं तेभ्यो करन्नमः प्रमञ्च दन्तनस्तुभयोरात्रियोर्ज्यां यास्ते हस्तैषव पराता भगवो वप अवदत्यधनुष्पकं सहस्राक्षसतेषु ते निषेध्य शल्या नामका शिवो न सुमनाभव विध्यन्दन कपर्तिनो विशल्यो भानुभागम् उत अनेजन्नस्तेशव आभृस्य निषङ्गतिः याते हेतुर्मेटुस्तमहस्ते भभूवते धनुः तयास्मान् निष्पतस्त्वमक्ष्मया परिपूज नमस्ते अस्पायुधाय नाथदाय दृष्टवे भाव्यामुदते नमो बाहुभ्यां तव धन्वने परिते धन्वनो हेतिरस्मान् बृणक्तु विश्वतः अतो यशतिस्तवारे अस्मन्निदेहितं नमस्ते अस्तु भगवन् विश्वेश्वराय महादेवाय त्र्यम्बकाय त्रिपरान्धकाय त्रिकालाग्निकालाय कालाग्निरुद्राय नीलकण्ठाय मृत्युञ्जयाय सर्वेश्वराय सदाशिवाय श्रीमन्महादेवाय नमः नमो हिरण्यवाघवे चञ्च मे मजश्च मे प्रियञ्च मे नुकामश्च मे कामश्च मे सोमनसश्च मे भद्रञ्च मे श्रेयश्च मे पस्यश्च मे यशश्च मे भगश्च मे द्रविणञ्च मे यन्ता च मे धर्ता च मे क्षेमश्च मे धृतिश्च मे विश्वञ्च मे महश्च मे संविच्च मे ज्ञात्रञ्च मे सुश्च मे प्रसूश्च मे स्थिरञ्च मे लघश्च भरतञ्च मे भृतञ्च मे यक्ष्मञ्च मे नामयश्च मे जीपातुश्च मे दीर्घायुत्वञ्च मे नमित्रञ्च मे पयञ्च मे शुकञ्च मे शयनञ्च मे शुषा च मे सुदिनञ्च मे निधनपतये नमः
निधनपतान्तिकाय
नमः ऊर्ध्वाय नमः ऊर्ध्वलिङ्गाय नमः हिरण्याय नमः हिरण्यलिङ्गाय नमः सुवर्णाय नमः सुवर्णलिङ्गाय नमः दिव्याय नमः दिव्यलिङ्गाय नमः भवाय नमः भवलिङ्गाय नमः सर्वाय नमः सर्वलिङ्गाय नमः शिवाय नमः शिवलिङ्गाय नमः ज्वलाय नमः ज्वललिङ्गाय नमः आत्माय नमः आत्मलिङ्गाय नमः परमाय नमः परमलिङ्गाय नमः एतत् सोमस्य सूर्यस्य सर्वलिङ्गस्य स्थापयत् पाणिमन्त्रं पवित्रं सद्योजातं प्रपद्यामि सद्योजाताय वै नमो नमः भवे भवे नाति भवे भवोद्भवाय नमः वामदेवाय नमो ज्येष्ठाय नमः श्रेष्ठाय नमो रुद्राय नमः कालाय नमः कलविकरणाय नमः बलाय नमः बलप्रमथनाय नमः सर्वभूतदमनाय नमः मनोन्मनाय नमः अघोरेभ्यो तघोरेभ्यो घोरघोरतरेभ्यः सर्वेभ्यः सर्वसर्वेभ्यो नमस्ते रुद्ररूपेभ्यो नमः तत्पुरुषाय विद्महे महादेवाय धीमहि तन्नो रुद्रप्रचोदयात् ईशानः सर्वविद्यानामीश्वरः सर्वभूतानां ब्रह्माधिपतिर् ब्रह्मणोधिपतिर् ब्रह्मा शिवो मे अस्तु सदा शिवो ओम शांति 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 ही हरि ही वो
Please join with us as we offer the Shiv Manastotra.
Nirathne kalpita
धनी सा
start with us as we do some meditation to Shiva. Your thumbs and index finger touching together and resting on your knees. We'll first begin by chanting Om three times. Six times? Okay, six times. If you have it, Ishtadevta, focus on that. And if not, then focus on the burning light, the diya.
Thank you.
Sister will be giving a brief katha addressing some of the qualities of what we believe to be a good devotee or friend. Since this is our first time, we ask that you give us patience and indulge with our modest interpretation of our understanding of our message today. Since our katha will be about Hanuman, I will ask Pandit Sunil to do a bhajan. Specifically.
बोली पवन सुत हनुमान की चीर के छाती बोले अपने पवन पुत्र हनुमान मेरे मन में बसे हराम मेरे तन में बसे हराम मेरे मन चीर के छाती बोले अपने पवन पुत्र हनुमान
मेरे मन में बसे है राम मेरे तन में बसे है राम
मेरे मन में बसे है राम मेरे तन में बसे है राम
पिता हरण के आहरा पण ने प्रभु चूहे अकुलाए। सीता हरण के आहरा पण ने प्रभु जी थे अकुलाए। हनुमान ने सीता जी को प्रभु संदेश सुनाए। हनुमान ने सीता जी को हनुमान जी करते आए। हनुमान जी करते आए प्रभु के गुण गान। मेरे मन में बसे है राम,
मेरे मन में बसे है राम,
मेरे मन में बसे है राम,
मेरे तन में बसे है राम।
लगी लक्ष्मण जी को शक्ति देख प्रभु घबराए। लगी लक्ष्मण जी को शक्ति
घबराए।
भोर से पहले हनुमान जी थोला गिरी ले आए।
भोर से पहले हनुमान जी थोला गिरी ले आए।
उठ बैठे लक्ष्मण जी लेकर, उठ बैठे लक्ष्मण जी लेकर श्री राम का नाम।
मेरे मन में बसे है राम, मेरे तन में बसे है राम,
मेरे मन में बसे है राम, मेरे तन में बसे है राम।
चीर के छाती बोले अपनी पवन पुत्र हनुमान।
मेरे मन में बसे है राम, मेरे तन में बसे है राम,
मेरे मन में बसे है राम,
मेरे तन में बसे है राम।
बानर सेना देख के रावण की सेना घबराए। बानर सेना
देख रावण की सेना घबराए।
पलक झपकते हनुमान ने लंका में आग लगाए। पलक झपकते हनुमान लंका में आग लगाए। बोले प्रभु के साथ मिटाकर, बोले प्रभु के साथ मिटाकर रावण का अभिमान।
मेरे मन में बसे है राम, मेरे तन में बसे है राम,
मेरे मन में बसे है राम,
मेरे तन में बसे है राम।
चीर के छाती बोले अपनी पवन पुत्र हनुमान। चीर के छाती बोले अपनी पवन पुत्र हनुमान।
मेरे मन में बसे है राम, मेरे तन में बसे है राम,
मेरे मन में बसे है राम, मेरे तन में बसे है राम,
मेरे मन में बसे है राम, मेरे तन में बसे है राम। बोले पवन सुत हनुमान की, सियापति रामचंद्र भगवान की जय।
So before we start with our message today, we would like to ask God for his guidance and support. Just join with us in a short prayer.
Sahana bhavatu sahano bhunatu सह वीरं करवावहे
Before starting, we would like to pose a question to all of you. Please keep this in your mind. How many of you believe that you are a true friend or good devotee? Rhetorical question, so don't answer. So, as mentioned earlier, we will be discussing some of the qualities of what it means to be a good friend or a devotee. These qualities include a positive attitude, humility, and being selfless in our daily lives. We have decided that one of the best examples of these qualities comes from the many stories of Hanuman and his relationship with Ram and Sita. Today we'll be reading from the Ramayana in Sundar Khan. In the story, Ravan has kidnapped Mother Sita, and at this time, Ram has sent Hanuman to send a message to Mother Sita. Here we see Mother Sita begin to have doubts that Ram won't come to save her. As we continue, service. Reflect upon the glory of Raghunath, and as you listen to my words, shake off all faint-heartedness. Here Hanuman is giving reassurance to Mother Sita by telling her not to lose faith because Prabhu Ram is always close to those who serve him. By doing this, he's instilling hope into Mother Sita and also saying that God gives us strength during our time of need. Hanuman uses his positive outlook on life to comfort Mother Sita on her fears, thus showing his devotion for both the Lord and Sita Mata. As we continue,
I'm not afraid to die.
says to Mother Sita that I'm just a simple monkey. Whatever qualities I possess today, such as Atulita Baladhama, which is immeasurable strength, has been given to me through the grace of God. Through Hanuman's humility, he's showing that I am nothing without God. Tulsidas here gives an analogy of how even a small snake can swallow a big eagle, meaning that only through God's grace are we able to make the impossible possible, regardless of how insignificant and weak we may seem. Hanuman shows humility by not taking credit for his strength, but by praising God for bestowing them upon him. As we continue. Sita Ji's comfort her fears and reinstill faith in her mind that everything will be okay. And he was successful, and he did above and beyond in this task. Remember, he was only required to deliver a simple message to Mother Sita, but he went above. Being comforted, Mother Sita showers her blessings onto Hanuman. As we continue.
Ram, Sita Ram, Sita Ram, Jai Jai Ram.
Thank you.
was so proud of Hanuman that she declared, "O Hanuman, may Ram be gracious to you." Now, after hearing these words, Hanuman immediately became emotional. Now, one may wonder, why do you think Hanuman became emotional? Well, he was honored that Sitaji felt that Prabhu Ram was lucky to have Hanuman. In his mind, Hanuman believed he was privileged to be serving Prabhu Ram. This humble and selfless attitude is a rare quality, especially in this day and age. Many are selfish and only serve or do good for the purpose of receiving something in return, such as praise for their actions. Mother Sita further goes on and wishes, "May you grow old and never die." Now, this statement is interesting because Hanuman is immortal and remains immortal due to his selfless service, which is what humanity needs for survival. By Hanuman helping others, in this case in our story today, helping Mother Sita regain her faith in Prabhu Ram, he exemplifies his selfless quality. By doing this, he gained no materialistic merit, and nor did he expect it. But he took it upon himself to ensure the welfare of Sitaji without being told to do so. It is important to note that Hanuman was simply a servant of Prabhu Ram, but yet his legacy still continues to live on today. He became great through his actions, through his good doing. I'm sure all of us can find examples in our own personal lives and opinions of where this belief is true. One that comes to my mind is the example of a mother who gives selflessly to her babe to nurture and support their growth so that they can one day serve humanity as well. This is the most innate and profound example of selflessness, and in essence, the circle of life depends on it. So, it was a very short katha, and in our conclusion, we'd like to say these qualities of positive attitude, humility, and selflessness are some of the beauties, are some of the key aspects of true devotee or friend. And the beauty of these qualities is that if they are true and pure, then you will be taken care of and you will always have peace within yourself. Yet, so simple, many find it difficult to obtain and maintain these qualities throughout life. Living selfishly will lead you to your demise, both emotionally and physically. But living selflessly will ensure that you have peace and content and ultimately a happy life. Now, as I asked before, do you believe that you possess these qualities? So thank you for your patience and this small contribution. We welcome you to Sri Ram Mandir, and we encourage you to join us again. And Pandit Rupnath Sharma will be back next week for sure. And hopefully you can listen to his discourse, as we haven't done anything justice to that. So thank you. So, today, Prithi Bhoj is sponsored by Auntie Vanita and her family. And there's Satyanarayan Katha Puja on Sunday, July 21st. That's today. 6:30 p.m. As well, the summer camp school registration children is still taking on. So for more information, please visit the front office. As well, there is Mata Ki Choki on July 26th, 2013. Yes, followed by Aarti and Prithi Bhoj If you would like to sponsor this day, please visit the front office to find out information as well. As well, our seniors gala dinner is next Saturday. How many of you are coming to that? Okay, so we're having a competition, a Bollywood look-alike competition, and we want all the seniors to get involved. So if you're interested, could you please come and visit me and Vanna at the hall by the coat room? We'll be standing there. Please, it will be really fun, and you can get you can walk around and do like a little modeling and whatever, and pretend to be Amitabh Bachchan or whoever is your favorite movie star.
There's a prize.
I forgot. There's a prize. You get a movie pass. So whoever wins, two movie passes. Yeah. And also, if you haven't come and picked up your tickets yet for the seniors, they'll be standing at the hallway too by the courtroom. So please come and see Uncle Jay. Are you staying? Uncle Jay and Auntie Arvinda. As well, volunteers for the seniors gala dinner, could you please go and register at the front office? And today we're wishing happy birthday to Karina. And where is Karina? Oh, okay. Happy birthday. Today, the youth group is also selling freezies in the banquet hall during Prithi Bhoj. So if you guys would like to buy them, it's $1 for a freezie, so thank you. Anyone who is here who wants to offer bhog, please come and stand now, and the rest of you, please be seated.